Leaks later from Liverpool TF2 staff after Super League announcement. The letter outlines the general proposal in layman's terms but also provides some insight into why Liverpool have signed up for the breakaway league and what it could mean for the club. A letter from Liverpool chief executive Billy Hogan to Anfield staff following the controversial Super League announcement has been leaked. The letter outlines the general proposal in layman's terms but also provides some insight into why Liverpool have signed up for the breakaway league and what it could mean for the club. It explains that Liverpool, as well as the other 11 teams who have signed letters of intent to join the league, hold concerns about the future of football in the hands of UEFA. It claims Liverpool fears the existing European football economic model isn't sustainable and that the coronavirus pandemic has only made things worse. It is because of this that Liverpool have felt it necessary to take such drastic action. Published in full by The Athletic, a section of the letter reads: "The Super League will be the future of European football and if we want to continue our journey of being a sustainable club with ambition to grow, and continue winning trophies, then we should absolutely be part of that process and have a seat at the table rather than outside that group. The letter goes on to acknowledge the strong feelings generated by the proposal but does little to placate them. Instead, it explains the decision is good for Liverpool, adding: "This is the beginning of the journey and we can now start an engagement process with you. Supporters and key stakeholders to help shape this process in the right way." Finally, the letter promises to provide more details in due course. Liverpool fans have this Monday been protesting outside Anfield at the proposal. Supporters have removed banners from the Kop and attached flags to the railings outside the stadium, calling on the club to reconsider its decision.